Thank you. wheels were so fast.
Thank you.
Yeah, be done. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
We'll be okay, I think. I think we've got six and four. Six guys and four leads. Yeah.
You're in such a high
level, you know. We'll see. We'll
be out. Did you see the re-tearing?
Yeah, that's good.
You can
help. Oh, really? Well, we were happy with it because we only had four teams in our
and
now
we got
six. It's nice.
Yeah,
we're not
going to
be
like. Oh, yeah, you need more.
Yeah.
There's a few teams that are, the team that's leading that club. Right. I'm glad I'm in a different division.
So you did, so Barbarians went down again?
They went down here, the Muppet went down too. The two were playing tonight.
Oh, okay. Okay. Okay.
And at the same time, they have the new set of team. They have a junior tour on their team. They are the
Which team is that?
The Moose.
The Moose, oh, okay.
They are trying to, and when they started, when they speak away from us, they started in team. I mean, you know, half a men's team,
right.
And junior team.
Yeah.
They tried at the bottom so they could really win every game.
Yeah, that's not how
you do it. No, they're just so deep. And now, they should have been pushed up too, because the team above them were pushed up. Probably it was from B2. They should be in D.
Right.
You know, that's what they should be. So they really have to earn it.
There's a lot of team names that I've never seen before.
Yeah, like
SEAL Team Sticks. I've never heard of them as well, but I've
heard them before. I've heard of them, but I know one of the ladies, she came across one song. That's what I'm talking about. But I've never heard in of course, the ice cream.
Yeah.
You know, I mean, that just tells you what you need. I would imagine called ice halt.
Yeah.
So, see, you don't know what to expect, you know, because regular players have been here for a long time. You know sort of how to, well, you're safe and well, you're not safe,
right.
You know?
Yeah.
With those new teams.
It takes some time.
Yeah, it takes them. But look, for Marcus, what he did is, I went through the schedule.
Yeah.
He took the top two from each division, pushed them up.
Right.
He took one and two, pushed them up.
Yeah.
No matter how you play, they just have one, lost by one or so. I mean, I don't mind doing one, but I don't know what I was doing.
Yeah. Well, I don't know. I don't think anyone. Not us.
And he's really
You can think of it.
Yeah. He knows so much. He's really well applying the rules because that's what people do. So it's not for.
Can't just randomly change.
That's the least
of the run. Check the schedule. You don't even have to say what the changes are. Yeah.
And you still have to come back with, it's your job.
I know. I asked him that question once and he was very mad in his response to me. And he didn't even answer the question.
Yeah, he was
new.
He says, he's learning from anything for a year over a year. And the thing about it, of course, the game becomes difficult, and so really, yeah, and that is why our players are really players, you know, they said, that is almost cool.
Yeah. But what do you think? In our schedule, we've got game by. Three buys with three games in between. And then also there will be double header as well. But this is not drop.
What they're doing is they're going to squeeze into the teams. And they take all 5 days away.
Yeah.
And they don't have a buy for a Saturday. So they want
Yeah, you know, I mean, on our team, we were training that shows you team.
Yeah.
And Mimi on our team, she's really, really good, and she interpreted that as we wanted to move down. So she actually left our team and actually went to just because she wants to play the highest level possible. Because she's really good, and she should be playing. Well, we all talked about it, and she was like, and it would have all been fixed last year if we had just had more teams in the field. And it's so easy. We lost to every team that got knocked out. We lost to all of them. And yet, Bristol. I think it's a little silly to just have just the best team for us. For us, that was a big break.
Yeah. He's trying, but it's just
I feel he's not.
He's doing what he's doing. That's why we love my heart. We've been here a long time. You know this is your chance.
Yeah.
You said you never have a game in a long
time. Right, yeah.
Never applied in a long time. Forget about this. Right. Anyway, not even a project to change that team. But you just feel like, thank you.